Hello. Changing the stack tire here on a Rad Power Wagon. And if anybody is concerned or unsure of why shops don't want to work on these things, first of all, it took two people to get it in the stand. I'm still broken. This wheel. Heavy as balls. And so I got it changed. But now we gotta get it back in the bike. I don't know if I can do it. We have a lot of factors involved here. I'm already filthy dirty if you can't really tell. Okay, here we go. Yeah, I thought I had it. Oh, man, I had it. Is this bolt isn't round, it's flat. You see how the bolt is flat on one. Bleeding. This thing is a son of a bitch. And on this other side, there's another little bracket. Take a breather, man. I'm almost there. 7:30. Mother. Of course, the little set bowl here is a little stripped. Then the wheels use an 18 millimeter wrench, which nobody has. And you can see how this frame is designed. I don't know if you can see, but I'm sweating through my shirt. Anyway, I can't get this down by myself, but we're essentially changed. So this is how almost not to change a Rad Power Wagon. And if someone asks you to do a favor, you might want to second guess that favor and not do it, because these things are a royal pain in the ass. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.